search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information.
them. I don't see them. This'll work. What the hell is wrong with these people? It's too quiet. Much too quiet. Everybody. Oh, this is awful. It's much too quiet. They can't be far.
Better than nothing.
Over. Stay hidden. Lost him again. I gotta stay hidden. Still here. Ah.